some sunscreen. You're gonna get a bad sunburn over there.
Is that a sea on the dog? Is that a sunburn on the dog already?
The doggy got a sunburn too?
Yeah.
Oh no. Alright, well come on over here and let me rub some of this sunscreen on you, okay? And we can put some on the puppy dog.
I didn't. How about we put it on all of the puppy dogs?
Okay, but you first, alright?
Alright, I can put some on myself.
Do you need me to rub any on your back for you?
I can do it.
Okay.
I did it. How about now we put it on Rookie, because Rookie has a sunburn on his back.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm rubbing it on him. Rub, rub. I all rubbed it on Rookie. So Rookie can stay right here and lay down with the troll.
Okay.
And next up, Cook. DJ's already sitting down for me.
Oh, good doggy.
This puppy got a sunburn too.
Poor puppy dog. We totally forgot to put sunscreen on them.
Honey got a sunburn too.
Oh, poor puppy. Hey, Kara, do you want to go take the doggies out on the boat?
Yeah, sure.
All right, well, let's load it up, and maybe if you're brave enough, which you probably are, you can ride on the raft with the boat, with the puppies while I pull you.
How about I find some cool stuff?
Yeah, we can do that too.
But I can do it by myself.
A little Pegasus pony? It's just Rainbow Dash?
It's a little Pegasus pony, Mommy.
Oh, wow, it is.
And I think its name is Rainbow Dash. Look.
Aw, she's so cute.
I bet she's a baby.
She probably is. Maybe she'll want to go on the boat ride with us, too. And I got you something else really cool.
What
an underwater camera so you can take pictures underwater. And our new boat has a see-through bottom, so we can see what kind of cool things we can find, huh?
Uh-huh. I'll go find some more cool stuff.
Is this a little Pinkie Pie?
It's a land pony, Mommy.
Aww.
And look, it has curly hair.
I wonder what her name is.
I bet her name's Pinkie Pie. Because look, she has Pinkie Pie balloon. And I'm going to go find more.
Is this little Applejack? There's this old land pony.
I found another land pony, Mommy.
Oh, you did. She's adorable.
Do you think her name's Applejack?
I don't know. I think so. I think it is Applejack.
Oh, they have sunburns.
They do? Oh,
well,
no.
Puppies.
Well, they better put on some sunscreen, too, and stay out of the sun. Maybe they could go sit on our chair under the shade.
Yeah. And look, is this a little pony?
Who is that one? I bet that's Rarity, isn't it?
Yeah, but is she a land pony or a...
She's a unicorn. See, she has a unicorn, Kara.
Yeah. Oh, bluff. And look, she has diamonds on her.
Oh, beautiful.
I'm gonna find some more.
Is there more ponies in there? What are these ponies doing in the water?
They must got sunburns. Because they were playing, I guess. Look.
Who's that?
I bet it's Twilight. Because look, she has a little star. And I bet they're all babies.
Aww. they're so cute.
I think there's one more.
One more? Bring her on up.
Is this Fluttershy? She is a Pegasus.
She is. She's so beautiful. Isn't she your favorite?
Yeah, look. She has butterflies.
So cute.
I bet there's more. Hey, I see Twilight's mommy.
Whoa, that's a big pony. And she has nice, pretty hair. Pretty too, and she's big.
And rainbow dashes.
Aww.
Look at her hair. Her hair is rainbow. Look.
It is. It's gorgeous.
And I think I see one. Easy. I think I see one big pony that has some beautiful pink.
Wow, who is that?
Cadence, Princess
Cadence. Oh, she's gorgeous too.
Look at
and
her.
Look, does she have a little ring on her leg?
Yeah,
she does.
Want to turn her?
She's gorgeous.
Oh, let's not take it off of her.
No, we don't want to lose it.
No.
She might lose it in the water because, you know, it's really deep.
And really tiny.
Well, are you ready to go for a ride in the boat?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get it in.
Yeah, but these...
All right, let's hop in the boat.
How about the little ponies going in here? And I can go right here.
Okay, I'll drive. All right. Who's going to go first in the raft on the back of the boat?
What about the two?
Yeah, it's on the back. Who's going to go first on there?
No, the bed.
Kara, would you want to ride in the tube?
Yeah, but look, these ones are having fun sleeping. And look how fast we're going. Watch how fast they go. And we're going backwards. Watch. Because they're all the way. Back up, back up, back up. Back up, back up, back up. Super speed.
Woohoo!
Back, back up. Super speed.
Hey, we gotta stop crashing our boat.
I know. Oh, it's sinking.
Oh no, we crashed it too many times. Swim, so we'll have to figure out something. Our boat's sinking. Oh man.
Look, there's a lot in the front and there's some in the back.
Well, maybe, can you go on, let me go on the CB radio in here real quick before it goes all the way down and I'll call for some help. Somebody can tug us, okay?
It's
no,
all
right. We didn't have time to call before the boat went down. What are we gonna do?
How about we put all this water out?
How?
Like this.
I know. Maybe we can go ask Princess Cadence. She has magical powers. If she can use her magic to help save our boat.
Look, it's all fixed. Fixed.
Yay, but there's still lots of water in it. Oh, good job.
I'm so strong.
You are strong. All right, it's your turn. Hop in the back of the float, and I'm going to take you for a ride, okay, Kara?
What about the ponies? The ponies can't swim.
Oh, well, we better get them up then.
How about we put them in here?
Okay, are they going to go for a ride?
Look.
Kara, what are you doing?
I'm going to go from the tube.
All right. Are you ready to go? gonna go fast or slow?
Why are we going slow?
Is it fun, Kira?
Why are we going slow, though?
Well, I didn't want to go too fast and scare you.
And we're not scaring you.
How's the tube ride?
Fun! Whoa!
Oh no, we're sinking!
Too bad I'm not sinking. Too bad I can pull you up with this.
How? You're strong enough to pull up the boat, Kira?
Look.
Whoa, but it's all full of water.
Whoa.
And Princess Cadence, would you be able to get our boat unsunk?
I don't think so. Can't do it.
Well, how do you think we can do it? Do you think maybe Twilight Sparkle can help you? And y'all can use your powers together?
Well, how about I don't? I think I can put it up.
You can? Oh, I hope so. Our puppies were just about to go for a ride in their boat on the back.
There we go.
Yay, thank you.
There's a little bit of water, but that's okay.
Okay.
And how about I go right here?
Sure, do you want to ride in the boat while we go?
Yeah, it's a little for us, because this back one is for us, and we're actually sinking.
Oh no, we're sinking again.
How are we sinking?
We have to get the water out of the boat. Thank you, Princess Twilight. That was so nice of you.
Puppy, what are you doing? Come here, puppy. Puppy. Puppy, what are you doing? I'm not playing with you. What? Puppy, what did you say? What? She said pal. Puppy.
Has she taken the puppy for a ride on her back?
Mm-hmm. Now she's done. She's laying on this.
She's laying in the sun?
Mm-hmm.
She's getting a suntan. Is Elsa gonna go in?
Yeah, look. Look what she's doing.
What is she doing now? She's kicking her towel in the water. It's gonna be all wet.
And look what she's doing now.
Silly Barbie.
She's laying in the sand.
Oh, that feels good sometimes.
And look where she put it on. Who do you think she put it on?
I don't know. Puppy jumped in the water.
Puppy, what do you want? A dog treat. What's the dog treat? Okay, you want a pineapple?
Yes.
Okay.
Please.
There you go, little arf arf.
So delicious. Thank you, Applejack.
You're welcome. I'm gonna go. Do you know what diving is?
No, what is it?
Can I show you with that scuba diver?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's DJ. What's he doing?
He's just floating around. I'll show you.
Oh.
I'm gonna show you the scoop.
You're gonna wear it on your face?
Mm-hmm.
So you can breathe, right?
Mm-hmm. You do this. And I got this, so I'm gonna put this on you and put it on tight. You want it low or high?
I don't know. I guess just however you're supposed to wear it.
You're supposed to wear it high. Jump in!
Arf, arf.
I'm gonna tell jump and jump! Woo, that's so much fun! DJ, where are you? DJ! DJ, what are you doing in the water? DJ! DJ! DJ!
Maybe he's just floating and sleeping.
He's awake. DJ. DJ.
Arf, yes.
Why were you not talking to me?
Oh, I was sleeping.
Well, do you want to put the scuba diver on?
Yes, please.
Do you want to go scuba diving?
Yes.
Go very still.
Okay.
Very still. I just want to put it on your life jacket so you don't, even go in the water to
forget to like and subscribe. Say bye.
Bye.
Yeah. Hey, and you had fun with this boat?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.